Welcome to all dignitaries participants. Thank you very much for inviting me in the prestigious program. In the present situation of COVID-19 pandemic, when social distancing and personal hygiene have gained much higher priority, the entire world today is threatened by this virus, which has not only affected the health, lifestyle and economics of the countries and their people, but will have far-reaching effects too. We all belong to the fraternity which is engaged in learning and research. So this in the high time we all have come on a common platform and engage ourselves in thought-provoking discussion for knowing about the existing scenario in the COVID-19 and also forecast and predict about the post-COVID-19 situation. I congratulate the Bhaudia Group of Business Management, Sonwal Ayodhya, a unit of Bhaudia Group of Institution to make efforts for conducting webinar on strategy for managing personal finance, including mutual funds during the COVID and after the COVID-19, in association with the Association of Mutual Funds in India. This webinar will provide the information regarding investment opportunities in such type of situation and will be fruitful for future. I would like to congratulate Secretary Bhaudia Group of Institution, Dr. Adhesh Kumar Varmaji, keynote speaker Mr. Surya Kant Sarma, Senior Consultant, North Indian AFMI and former DGM CB. Organizing Secretary of the webinar, Dr. Shishir Pandey, Dr. Sailesh Dwivedi, Assistant Professor Guru Ghasidas University, Dr. Vikas Kumar, Assistant Professor Development of Department of Commerce, Government PG College, Obra Sonabhadra, UP. I wish all a great success to Bhaudia Group of Institution and hope they will conduct such kind of events regularly. I wish all of you a best of luck and success for this workshop and the conference.